Matt out here on Rainy Lake with Paradise Outfitters. And here I got one of the darkest, most beautiful walleyes I think I've ever caught. It's a beautiful day out here. JB's running camera. Hopefully I'll get some shots of him. But boy, there's some Rainy Lake gold right there. She bit on a Swedish pimple here, if I can get it out. Just kind of a golden green deal. And yeah, she ate it pretty good. But look at how dark that walleye is, everybody. I mean, that is a beautiful looking walleye. They're pretty unique to Rainy Lake and some of these up north Canadian Shield lakes. But boy, it doesn't get much better than this. We're in mid-March, I think it's the 23rd today. The weather's beautiful, there's no wind, and we are literally the only guys out here. It is just awesome, and we're on the board. I don't know how big it's going to be. I had it up close to the hole here. I'm assuming it's a pike. And he made a big run, so I don't know. We're going to find out. Done yet? It can be kind of tricky trying to get their heads up the hole. Oh no, he ain't done yet. Here he goes. Got the head.
Look at that.
And that's a pike.
Look at that.
Holy crap. That is a big Rainy Lake pike, everybody. Look at that, huh?
Dang.
There you go. That, look at how fat that thing is. I mean that, he's got that sucker minnow in hail. That is what it's all about right here, people. Get to Rainy Lake, March 23rd. We got a nice mess of walleyes earlier. And boy, I don't know. I don't think it's quite as big as it looks. It's probably close to 40, but man, that's a nice pike. What do you think, JB?
Best fishing I've ever seen.
What do you got there, JB? Make it up the hole. Oh yeah, nice fish. That ain't a bad one. So what do you think of these Rainy Lake walleyes there, JB? It's been kind of a long day, huh?
Yeah, it sure has. These are the darkest walleye I've ever seen in my life, that's for sure. But it's fun to catch them, that's for sure.
Yeah, that is a beauty. They got pretty unique color to them. They are fun to catch, too.
Yeah.
Well, nice job there, buddy.